Okay, today we will play one A.R. Rahman song. Okay, we will directly go to the song. Let's hear, listen, and then let's try to play each of the. Right? We may not play 100% right because we have not practiced this song. I just played once, that's it. Right, this is the way. Right. This is a bit confusing part. No, we will use some other instrument here. Yeah, right? Right, we got it, right? From here on, we'll play in this instrument only. Let's see. Right? Yeah, I actually didn't practice all these things. We are just playing just like how we listen. See, we have not played this charanam, but we will try, okay? But Right? So that seems similar to this one. That music, right? Kandamanu oru mai thare. Right, first time we are playing, just came first time only, right? Superb. So earlier we used to practice couple of times, few times, and then play at one stretch. If you look at our earlier videos, you will see. But nowadays we are losing that patience of practicing and all those. All we need is just have to play and show how it is being played, right? Okay. So, thank you very much. Thanks, A.R. Raghman, for this good song. Okay.